Well, to the right, it was pretty rugged terrain, but if you look to the left, it's pretty much the start of the north rim.
The Grand Canyon.
The Grand Canyon. We could see that 10 miles from where we were staying yesterday, but to drive round to the other side, it takes 5 hours and some 250 miles.
Oh my lord, look at that.
Going straight through a ravine here. I know you're probably sick and tired of seeing rocks and God knows what on the website, but really this is like nothing we've ever seen before. So you're stuck with it.
Yeah. Right. I'm just putting this on record now.
Don't turn around.
As you can see, behind us is a police car.
Yeah,
and we have just been pulled over for speeding. So what do you have to say about that, you naughty boy?
That's what happened to
him. He's just gone to check out the documents in the back. Apparently this is a 65, and we were doing 81. He crossed us on the other side of the road, pulled us over. So we're just waiting for him to come back. Be back in a minute. Oh wait,
well, we got off with it. We would have had it on video if Lorna had captured it correctly, but upshot is I got away with it.
Yeah.
This time.
Naughty boy.
Not sure if this is going to be of any interest, but this is
Lake
Powell.
Say that again.
Lake
Powell and a dam apparently somewhere. Down there
it
maybe.
It feeds the water to. Oh god, it's my side.
Oh my god, it's your side.
Apparently it feeds the water to all of the Indians in Navajo.
Odd.
And it's the Colorado River backs it all up from there, apparently. Probably boring to all of you, but there you go.
Right, sorry folks, we're in another canyon place. This one's called Zion National Park, and we're going through a bit of it now.
Jesus. Look at that! It's like loads of sticks of licorice.
Can't see it, unfortunately, on the vid. All their board sensors already. There we go.
Yeah, more rock.
We're heading towards Springdale. Hopefully staying in a place called what? What's it called?
Pioneer Lodge.
Pioneer Lodge. It's been on the road for 5 hours. Heading up towards, well, basically towards Salt Lake City, where we're going to be going skiing for 5 days. So we've got 5 days to actually sort of use up. So we don't know what we're going to do.
So we thought we'd go and see some more rocks.
Yeah.
I'm really sorry to bore you all again.
We actually think this is better than the Grand Canyon.
Yeah, but you can see down there. I don't think you can, actually. Oh, gosh. The road that we're going down. Hold on. You have to edit some of this.
No shit.
It's just amazing.
Well, you're more involved with it, aren't you? You're driving through it as opposed to just parking up on the top and taking a view.
This road literally just weaves. There, you can see the road down there now.
About 22 miles.
22 miles of it, and it is just amazing.
We're going to be going on that bit down there. This is the cute little town that we think we might be stopping in tonight. This is Springdale, which is really nice.
There's a bank.
It's got some restaurants and maybe bars. This is Utah, remember, so this is one of these places where you have to join a club in order to get a drink.
Loving it.
But, lovely. Really nice. That's where we're thinking of, one of them, Pioneer Lodge, but we've just seen a place further down the road which actually looks a little bit more like us. So, back in a sec. So these are our rooms, well, not all of them, mainly that one on the top floor. As you can hear in the background, we've got our own little river. Another fantastic backdrop over the back there. Okay, so we found this really lovely place, lovely room, but best of all, check this out. Our own terraced area. The views straight out onto the side of the canyon and even a nice little river. How nice is that? All for $90 a night. So we're here for two nights.